Sitting in a room where the rain was thundering outside an open window with a recorded with Nico, captured on a microphone at 2 a.m. Your life, a two-way mirror, impossibly blind to these glowing characters in your past. There is no order of things, just a sequence of illuminating events embedded in memory. It doesn't matter how it started. It doesn't matter where it all began. You were looking for a place to jump on this constantly rotating, twisting, evolving change. In the swell of a dark venue somewhere in London, the floor littered with bold colour flies under my feet. I would go to the library after school and read The Enemy in a combination of reverence and school, waiting for the rain to subside with a collection of books and tapes. We went to Andy and Phoebe's house, and I remember wearing a red dress and yellow boots, looking at all the dolls on the shelves, and a woman crying at the station for the Princess Diana card. Well, these things inform me, they shape my critical mind. Where the sun was going to creep through from under the quiet ground. Sitting in a room where the rain was thundering outside an open window with a recording of Nico captured on a microphone at 2 a.m. Your life, a two-way mirror, impossibly blind to these glowing characters in your past. There is no order of things, just a sequence of illuminating events embedded in memory. It doesn't matter how it started. Doesn't matter where it all began. You were looking for a place to jump on this constantly rotating, twisting, evolving change. In the swell of a dark venue somewhere in London, the floor littered with bold colour flies under my feet. I would go to the library after school and read The Enemy in a combination of reverence and school, waiting for the rain to subside with a collection of books and tapes. We went to Andy and Phoebe's house, and I remember wearing a red dress and yellow boots, looking at all the dolls on the shelves, and a woman crying at the station for the Princess Diana card. Well, these things inform me, they shape my critical mind. We sat in the garden, and I wondered where the sun was going to creep through. Sitting in a room where the rain was thundering outside an open window with a recording of Nico captured on a microphone at 2 a.m. Your life, a two-way mirror, impossibly blind to these glowing characters in your past. There is no order of things, just a sequence of illuminating